Step 1. Use acetone to clean the surface. Step 2. Use something to scuff up material. Use lock retaining compound on surface. Next step, press bearing into place. Done.